Here lieth the body of Mary Craven, lady to Sir William Craven. Here lies the body of Sir William Craven of Winwick, knight.
Imagine being that important to get a memorial as ornate and magnificent as this. They were the richest family in England, I believe. The way that light reflects off of the beautiful effect. Campbell's Window, as it's called, was commissioned in 2000. Stained glass art inspired by an aerial view of the village. A modern but aesthetically pleasing, beautiful coloured stained glass window.